In this video, we're going to be talking about one of the most hotly anticipated releases in the world of electrical testing, the Fluke 1670 series multifunction testers. We're going to find out what's new about them, what's great about them, and why you need one. There are several reasons why Fluke's new series of 1670 multifunction testers are better than the enduringly popular 1616 series of multifunction testers, and we'll definitely be getting to those reasons by the end of the video. But for now, Mark, Fluke's technical sales manager for the UK and Ireland, is going to give us an overview of these new testers. Right, let's not mess around. The 1670 series has been a long time coming. What's new about them?
Okay, thank you very much. This, as you can see, is our hot-off-the-press 1670 series multifunctional tester. It traditionally does all the recommended tests that are required for engineers out there at the moment, and we've also improved it significantly with a lot of new key features. The key features that we offer predominantly around the speed and efficiency of which an engineer can actually do the testing whilst he's out in the field, and following on from that, get his documentation sorted and presented and reported out much faster and much more efficiently than ever before.
You've just mentioned that time saving is a key feature of the 1670 series. Could you just give us some estimations as to how much bigger it's going to make life?
Okay, well, at the moment, we expect that the tester is going to be roughly 30% faster when doing the testing and 50% faster when it comes to doing the documentation, with the removal of double entry as regards to taking the testing parameters on the meter and putting them through to the final stage of reporting. The 1670 series offers a high level of functionality within the unit itself for you to remove all that error of duplication and verification within the meter itself, removing that element of human error.
We should say that if you want to find out more about the testing and reporting capabilities of the 1670 series, check out the links in the description or look out for our videos on these subjects. Now, we've been waiting years for a new Fluke multifunction tester. Why has Fluke brought the 1670 series out now? Is it just to create another revenue stream for the company, or is it in response to customer feedback and changes to the market?
Okay. Yes, it is definitely due to what customers' needs are out there in the market. There's been a cry for the new meter to come out as regards to a number of key features that we've added on here. The first one being is a nice colour touchscreen as well. It makes it very clear, and clarity is key for everybody to see the information on screen. We've got a very fluid, colour crisp screen as well that is navigatable very easily and tactile, even to the point where it can be used with industrial gloves on there as well to help them get it in there. The unit itself is powered and can be run obviously by batteries, which are rechargeable by a standard USB-C charger interface that's on the top of the unit as well. And there's a number of other key elements which we'll go through, obviously, but overall, it's a brand new design and a much stronger programmable processor within the unit that enables it to be much more future-proof, as well as regulations may change later in the field down the line.
Great, thank you. So there are three models in this range. Could you quickly tell us the differences between the models, please?
Sure. Right, well, we have obviously the 1672, 73 and 74. The 1672 is the entry-level one that will do all the requirements as laid down to do electrical testing. Your typical insulation, continuity, loop and resistive measurements and RCD testing. That's the standard model. In regards to the 1673 series, we have additional features like the Fluke Connect and Bluetooth technology. This enables the meter to connect to our 1630 earth meter, and we also have the functionality to connect to our leakage clamps like the 369. On top of that, we also have the auto test functionality inbuilt into it as well.
What about EV testing and earth resistant?
Those two are also features that are built into the unit and is able to offer functionality to test all EV testers using our other models like the FEV300 and the FEV350. And the new features of the 1674 is that we still have the tried and tested pre-insulation test. We have the SPD, which is a surge protection device test, and we have the IMD, which is the insulation monitoring device test as well. These are all new tests and new features that we've put into the 1674.
And also you can program your auto tests on the 1674, can't you?
Most definitely. That is one of the most bespoke features that we've added here. We've seen that there's been a need for people to actually set up a unique testing program that's specific to individual requirements. And therefore, this one allows a customer to uniquely set it up however they want to.
And if you want to purchase one of these models, please do click one of the links in the description, which will take you to our webpage. You can find more information and the option to purchase. But say I've already invested in a Fluke 1664 multifunction tester. Why should I now invest in a 1670 model, especially as it's at a higher price point? What's better about it?
Okay, well, that's a fair question. The 1664 is still a current model. It's still best in class, if you like. But Fluke have obviously listened to what the customers' needs are at the moment, how we've tried to make some of their real pain points and try and remove them for them. Primarily, it's around customers that have a significant amount of documentation and record keeping that they need to take and actually implement. So we've tried to ensure that with this new test of the 1670 series, that they become much more efficient about how they do that, and the speed of which they go through that testing is significantly improved. As we mentioned, we say that it's roughly 50% faster because of obviously the way in which we've improved how they document within the meter and how they get that information through the TrueTest software and to your end user customer.
So really, if you've got a lot of documentation to do, this is the test for you.
Yes, it's a revolutionary test on how we document that information within the unit, how we can verify all the right data is captured, and how, again, it's put into the forms as well. It's real-time saving, and we think it will ultimately make you roughly 30% faster in doing your job.
Okay, you've got 60 seconds. Sell me a 1670 multifunction tester.
Okay, 1670 multifunctional tester is now going to be the best-in-class unit. It's the most up-to-date, fastest tester that we've ever launched. It has all the functionality and more that you'd be requiring. When you're doing your testing, you're able to easily see on screen that you've performed all the tests. It allocates them, it shows them visually for you, and ensures that no test is missed when you're actually going through your cycle of doing all the inspection and testings that are required for that job. Because of that, it's captured all on screen. You can see whether it's passed and failed in line with local regulation standards. And again, it just delivers on what you need it to do very quickly, very visually. And it means that you will never have to go back and repeat a test that you missed or do something again that was overlooked.
Remember, for more information about the 1670 series, click the links in our descriptions or look out for our future videos. So, is there anything else you think we should know about the 1670 series?
Okay, as regards to this, it's a very standard tester. So people that are familiar with the Fluke brand will know that it's as trustworthy and reliable. Its functionality is obviously second to none. Durability and accuracy is state of the art still. The memory and the ability to program the unit is faster and more efficient than ever before. It's rechargeable, which is good for the customer's perspective. It's easy to download, but the key features is the time that you're going to save by doing it. I can't emphasize this enough. It's actually our fastest test that we've ever produced, and it's the most easy to navigate and use.
So if you were to sum it up in three words, what would they be?
Okay, it would be efficient, effective, and reliable.
Great, thanks for that, Mark. Another couple of videos about the testing and reporting capabilities of the 1670 series will be coming your way. So remember to subscribe to get those, and do check out the links in the description. We'll see you in the next one. Bye.